This is Vuk Karadžić's house. This is Saint Michael the Archangel, patron saint of our family, family Karadžić. The most famous Karadžić was Vuk Karadžić, who is founder of modern Serbian culture. He revived Serbian medieval culture, which was buried down in memory of people during long centuries of Turkish occupation. And that's his portrait. We have this thing in common. My son has it also.
My favorite epic is probably Last Supper, which has something to do with Jesus Christ's Secret Supper and is symbolizing Serbian faith. And after that Last Supper, we have lost our empire. Tsar Lazar is conceived to be saint because of his sacrifice.
Borbi neće ovi da stanu sa borbom. Sa Hrvatima ćemo možda prestati za dan, dva, sve ne, sva neprijateljstva. I to bi bio veliki događaj, mislim da ćemo to.
To bi bio plus.
To bi bio veliki događaj, to bi pola rata bi stalo. A sa muslimanima ne znamo šta ćemo, oni neće da pregovaraju.
Ali, a šta li misliš, imamo li se nada?
Nada svojno
intervencije. Našom srpskom
temenu da vlada.
Nada se vojnoj intervenciji. To je još jedina nada. I nada se eventualno da mu neko da oružje da produžava rat.
A ko bi mogao doći da ginje za Alinu državu na Balkan? Koja je to majka će pošalje dijete tamo i čije dijete? Čija djeta dođe?
Majka se ne pita. Gledat su fine. Aj, su vrijedne prošle.
Pa jesu, vrijedne su. Nema države bez novca i bez gilbata. Nadam ti nije novac.
Pa ona ista isto često testa, samo ovdje druga.
Da, da. Šta je grbi isti stari. Da. Pravi država.
Neka je sretno, zdravno prošili, sretna država. Da je odbrani.
Much on Drina River is one of the most popular Serbian songs. It was composed in 1915, when Serbian army first have expelled out of Serbia Austro-Hungarian Imperial Army. It was composed by Stanislav Binički.
Ja sam Mićo Stanišić, ministar MUP-a Srpske Republike Bosne i Hercegovine. Ovo su ovdje, kako vidite, moji saradnici, sudionici prve borbe u cilju srpskog naroda i sudionici prve pobjede u borbi za interese srpskog naroda. Karišik Milenko, komandant specijalnog odreda MUP-a Srpske Republike Bosne i Hercegovine, koji je komandovao prvom operacijom. Njegovi pomoćnici, Brdar Zlatko, komandir jedinice koja je učestvala u prvoj borbi i komandovao je svojom jedinicom. Mane, također saradnik gospodina Kariška, koji je u ovoj prvoj borbi učestvovao i komandovao svojom jedinicom. Škoro Spaso, također saradnik gospodina Kariška, koji je učestvovao u istoj toj operaciji i komandovao svojom jedinicom. I gospodin Abazović Goran, koji je od prvog dana sa mnom.
Tiho je i sve vidljivo kao pred smrt. Oprez je razasutrt kao da neko veliki neko za sve ovo zna. This is called nocturno. Nocturno.
What's it about roughly?
Just the snow was going on Lonely City and
all of us awaken because of snow, and fear is spread out. So this is about fear and about snow. It is very dirty business, very dirty business. And even we bought some from NATO, and we bought some, our people bought some from Bulgaria and from NATO, and they armed themselves. And then when the Yugoslav army left Bosnia, we took it because this is made by our own taxes. This is by our money. That's why we take it.
Ovo je gospodin Limonov, pisac ruski, veoma, veoma poznat.
Yeah, it's a mighty weapon.
The Turks and even Muslims who have been previously Serbs and converted into Islam, they used to live in the centers of cities, while Serbs used to possess the entire ground. And that was Serbian country when Turks came. We may be negotiating about territory, but we own this country. This is our country. Turks have been here occupiers, and the Muslims are successors of those occupiers. You notice how many mosques they have?
Those white minarets, yeah.
After Turks came, after Kosovo battle, those Serbs who didn't accept Islam have been pushed to the mountains, out of valleys, out of good country.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. So the traditional imposed geopolitics.
Geopolitics, yes, exactly. They accepted to be poor, but not to change their own religion.
Odelenje, razboj!
Šanđe!
Kurvac! Vojstvi šanđe!
Prvi da davat!
Drugi da davat!
Rezervi!
Rezervi!
There is a point of mine about Sarajevo, and the first line was, I can hear disaster walking. City is burning out like a tamian in a church.
Yeah.
In this smoke, there is our conscience over there, and a squad of armed topola, armed trees. Everything I saw armed, everything I saw in terms of fight, in terms of war, in terms of army terms. That was 23 years ago that I have written this poem. And many other poems have something of prediction, which frightened me sometimes.
Topola, that is a Russian word.
Topola, yeah.
The same, topola.
Nije bila Sveta Trojica još i
ovdje. Dođe treći put.
Ako koja zaratuje, gora zaratuje.
Vjerojatno je ovo 104.
Jeste.
Jeste? Da. Da.
A gdje je komandno mjesto? Reći mi. Dobro, da li možete da dobijete moju ženu?
Ja mu sam pokažem.
Aha. Gašća ovaj, hajde.
Hajde. A koja je to rasa?
Sejanski.
Ja, da? Da! Jeste? Koga? Bato, ko je Bato?
Ja.
Samo moment.
Alo? Alo? Ko je?
Ali ja ih ne čujem ništa. Halo? Halo? Pa isključi. A je li orao to? Je li to orao? Halo, orao, za koga je važna vijest? Halo? Za koga je važna vijest? Halo? Kod mene se niko ne javlja. Do, sve je to orao. Hvala lijepo, orao. Doviđenja. Prijatno.
Yeah,